I'll put the video on. Now, I reset, some people they reset at 3, but I will reset at 4. All the brake and the clutch again. Clutch all the way down and the foot on the brake so that the truck don't roll back. Now point the light. See the green, we have the red light now. So now I'm waiting for the green light. We just got the green light. Slowly let out the clutch and then quickly release the foot from the brake and then gas it. You don't have to shift through the intersection. Don't shift through. Unless the DMV tells you to do that. Watch your turn. After you clear the intersection, then shift again. Clutch, neutral clutch here. That's how you shift. Clutch, neutral clutch here. Clutch, neutral clutch here. 7 here. Clutch, neutral clutch here. Going to 9 now. Clutch, neutral clutch here. Okay, so that's how you upshift. Okay, that's end the video.